I think Mr. Blass's secretary, assistant, Betty Hartel, found us a room in the Goring Hotel in Victoria, and as we drove in a cab there and got there, I remember as I went up the steps, I saw a plaque just to the right or left saying, "First indoor plumbing in the United Kingdom." Or it may have said in England, I don't know. And I said, "My goodness." And the room was so small that there was a suitcase to the right of where Mary slept and to the left of where I slept in the bed, which occupied 90% of the room. And when we got out of bed, we would step into the suitcase. Penguin was not in the habit, neither were most British publishers, of bringing executives to Britain. And they expected the executives to make all these arrangements themselves. Well, we would have been prepared to do so if someone had told me. But nobody told me, and I imagined that British companies treated their executives the way American companies treated their executives. They do things for them to get them started, at least. But nobody did anything for us. But we learned the British way, and we came to love Britain. I certainly did. And the fact that I have bought a British company, Duckworth, and the fact that we're talking inside an English flat, and the fact that when I come into Heathrow, I am very happy to show my British passport. It's all part of the same thing. I love my British friends, and I care about the referendum on Thursday.